Hello everyone, myself Surya, I'm from Hyderabad. I stay with my family and I'm currently working at Tata Consultancy Services with a total of 13 years of IT experience. I'm currently working as a project manager. So after my undergrad in 2008, I wanted to pursue my master's, but I got into the job side, but I always wanted to do my master's at some point of time. But the only challenge which I was looking at was I need to work as well as continue my academics. I did not get any quality program online. I was searching for it, but I wanted a more structured program. So that got me to the BITS WLP program. When I went through the entire curriculum and course, it was very structured, and I felt that this will actually it will suffice my objectives of my higher education as well as my continual learning. Apart from that, the M.Tech in software systems with data analytics, this is something which is very relevant to the current trend. So at the start, I was a little bit, kind of nervous how I would manage my academics as well as my job. But when I looked at the curriculum, I felt I was a little confident. At the same time, the accessories that BITS have actually provided me, like for example, we have the classes on Saturdays, but the recorded lectures are also available on the portal. So you can always go and revisit whenever you have some time, and you can actually prepare, and you can revisit multiple times. There is no hardened stop that, okay, you only have to see it once. So that way, it gave me an opportunity where I could multiple times revise if needed. The courses in the curriculum have helped me out in two ways. One is it makes sure that I'm staying relevant, because the technology is evolving. Every year or every quarter you see some new trend in technology. So this has definitely make sure that I'm relevant, staying relevant, whether it is the data analytics part or cloud computing. Whatever the technology stack, the base continues to stay the same. And so that foundation, I'm sure that this course has actually given me. On the second aspect, how I've actually taken this to my workplace, I will just take an example. For example, we talk about statistics, we talk about regression analysis and all. So at my workplace, when we were doing a kind of analysis on the response times of an application, so we were able to before the course, like a year or a year and a half back, we were just giving them the data that the tool has given. Tool has providing me some data, and we are just giving it to the stakeholders. But the moment when I understood that, okay, something can be done to this data, so we are doing some kind of analysis on data, taking some inferences, and making sure that there is an actionable thing that is actually being given to the stakeholders. It was a wonderful experience with all the lecturers, starting from YBK sir, who was the first professor that we met from BITS, Prasanna sir, TV Rao sir, Mukund sir, you name a person, I think they were always helpful. They were very systematic. They had perfect understanding of what needs to be imparted to the students. At the same time, they also understood that we are working professionals. So that way, they always kept us in balance, and they never put too much of pressure. At the same time, they know what has to be done. So yeah, currently I'm in my final semester, which is the dissertation. So the topic that I have chosen is challenges for the business process management upgrade. What are the kind of challenges you face through when you migrate or upgrade to a different version. The reason is softwares keep evolving, and at some point of time any organization have to migrate from one version to other version because of the upgrade of the technology or the upgrade of the servers. There are multiple things, so we wanted to make sure that we accumulate all the challenges and make sure that is actually documented or deserted. It was a wonderful experience for me throughout this course. I could any day say that, okay, I've learned something out of it. First thing, more than the technology that I've learned, it has given me a confidence that, okay, I can still learn. Age is not a factor, or the break is not a factor. And at the same time, you can also continue to study along with your work. all is, you know, a little, it is challenging undoubtedly, but it is just you know, a platform where you can, you know, overcome those little challenges, but you can definitely experience it, and you can definitely, you know, enjoy this joy of learning throughout this course, and surely you will learn, you will excel, and you will learn something out of it.